Being able to share what you create with others is one of the reasons why we create. From sharing your art on social media with friends, to sharing professional designs with coworkers, sharing your work for fun or collaboration has become more important than ever. Illustrator gives you lots of options for both saving and sharing your work in different formats for different purposes. I know you want to jump in and try this yourself, but let's first check out some examples of what I'm talking about. Now, let's say you're making a graphic like this for social media. You set up your project and you start working. But unless you finish your project in one go, you're probably going to need to save your file so you can keep working later. I mean, we've all lost work because we forgot to hit save, so Illustrator actually gives you a couple different ways to make life easier. When you save for the first time by choosing File Save, or you save a copy of a document, you can either save your work to your hard drive as an Illustrator file or online as a cloud document. Whichever way you save, this will be your working doc, where everything is preserved. If you share it with someone, they can make edits to it in Illustrator. When you save to your hard drive, it's like any file you save to your computer. You can attach it to an email or upload it to your preferred file sharing service. But it only exists on your hard drive, so you'll need to create a backup manually. If you save your project as a cloud document, it lives safely in Creative Cloud and is accessible from anywhere you log in. As a cloud document, you can invite others to work on the file on their own computers by sharing the file. Cloud Docs automatically save your work for you. You can even see version history in the version history panel and roll back to earlier drafts if you need. Once you're done with your project, you might want to share it with others for a review, maybe to get final approval. You can save your project as a PDF by choosing File, Save As. Anyone can view the PDF even if they don't have Illustrator. They can use a free reader. Once approved, you'll most likely post the project on social media, a website, or anywhere else you need. For posting to a website or social media, you can either save the entire project or maybe just one part by choosing File, Export Selection. You can save as a JPEG, a PNG, or other format, and upload them where you need them. To recap, you can save your file in Creative Cloud or locally, whatever is best for your situation. When you're ready to share your project or part of your project, you can do so in a format that makes sense, like a JPEG or a PNG for social media, or a PDF for printing a review. Now it's your turn. Start this tutorial with step-by-step instructions to save and share your work.